are we ready for the best white company dupe that I have ever found? Ever. And if you follow me on Instagram, you'll know that literally for 3 years, I just find things that are low look for less. I style loads of dupes. I love like making interiors affordable. So for this to take prime statement as the best one I've ever found, you're not ready. Well, you're gonna be ready. 1 second. Hi guys, how are we all? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking on today's video. So the main thing I'm showing you in today's video is an amazing home bargains haul. However, I just thought before we get started, I've not caught up with you in ages, so I thought we could have a little catch up. I've got a little few bits and pieces to open, so I thought I could do that with you, and then I will do the home bargains haul with some of the most, well, the most amazing dupe I've ever found. So yeah, I've just got ready for today. It is really sunny and I've just got this new dress on, which is from M&S actually, of all places. But I don't know if you can see it in this mirror because it's very dirty. I'm so sorry. But it is really cute and really floaty. I just popped in to get some food last night from M&S because Adam likes these little chocolate disc things. And I saw it and I thought, you know what? I'm getting that. And yeah, adorable. But I don't know whether it is because that I'm turning 30 next month that I am now shopping in M&S. But maybe. Anyway, I'm just up in my room. I'm going to bring in some of the parcels in here and we'll just sit over here and have a little open of just a couple of bits. And then, oh my goodness me, so sunny, I love it. And then yeah, we'll do the home bargains haul downstairs because I've got that all set up and ready. But how are we all? How are you? I get married in less than 4 months. It's like actually 3 months if you count the months, because we're in April now and it's the end of July, but it's the end of July, so I still technically got all of April. Oh my goodness me, I'm nervous. Adam and I have just been designing our wedding rings. We're getting the wedding rings made by the same guy who made my engagement ring, because Adam got my engagement ring made. So I've just been putting together like a little design for that. Nothing too fancy. And yeah, it's just all becoming so real, so quick. I have had sleepless nights this last week and I don't really know why, but I think it's, in fact, are you even gonna be able to hear me because of all those car noises? 1 second, let me shut this window. So sorry guys if that was really annoying. Yeah, so I've had sleepless nights over the last couple of weeks. I've just been overthinking literally everything, like just tiny things, like worrying about little details. So I'm hoping that when I have my next big meeting with the wedding venue, I'll have my mind put at rest a little bit, because I've just been panicking about like who's gonna set up the tables, who's gonna, like just all the tiny little things that I just need to get out of my mind, and it's honestly been stressing me out. Planning a wedding is stressful. I've got all my invites back now, just waiting for a couple of people to find out what they're doing, and then I know my guest list, can start my table plans, can start my like table signs, get all of that designed. Oh my gosh, there's still so much to do, but yeah. I'm excited. I'm getting really excited now. I am also a bit nervous, not to marry Adam, I can't wait for that, just like about the day running smoothly. Yeah, it's playing on my mind. But I've also been thinking massively about my hen do, which is coming up so soon. So I'm actually having 3 hen do's. Not, it wasn't meant to be like that. One like main hen do with my best friends, my mum, my auntie, and my mum's best friend. Abroad, that's like my main hen do, and then I'm having a home hen do for the girls who can't make my abroad hen do, like who've chosen to opt out of that one, which is absolutely fine. So I'm kind of having a main one at home, which is just like a one day thing, and then my abroad one is my actual main one, but that's like a really smaller group, if that makes sense. But then work have very kindly organized me a hen do as well, just for a day thing, so I've ended up with 3, which is crazy. So I need so many nice white outfits. I've started shopping and buying some bits, which I'm really excited about, and I will do like a vlog of what I bought and things soon. But yeah, so I'm just starting to get all of that sorted, and obviously I don't know where I'm going for my abroad hen do. I don't know where I'm going for my day hen do either. The girls, my 3 maid of honours, are sorting it, so oh, I'm so excited and I'm so nervous, but I am really, really looking forward to it. Right, let's get the first couple of things I want to open and then we'll get on with the home bargains haul. Okay, so first up, I had this delivered from a little small business, which is so nice. It was very kindly gifted. And I think this is gonna come in useful for me because I have a couple of months to get my life together, to get myself organized. And this little business do, oh my gosh, that's gorgeous. The cutest little notepads. Look how nice that is. And it says one day at a time. Is that what it says? Yeah, one day at a time. You've got your daily schedule. So it's literally like a day planner, this one. So you can put like your daily schedule going down here, reminders, things you need to do, and you just tear it off for each day. I actually love that. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacks, water intake, goals. That is amazing. And I will be using that because I am also really trying to do a health kick before my hen done wedding. Obviously, I want to just feel my best that I can. And yeah, I have been trying to do it since January, but because it felt so far away, I think I just kept like being like, oh, I'll just have this weekend off. I'll just have that one cheat meal, which is absolutely fine and everything in moderation, but it's not fine when you just say that every single week and you're trying to, you only have a goal in mind. So this is gonna really help me with that because I can actually write down my food and stuff, make sure I do a workout at least 3 times a week. I mean, I'm not gonna say I'll do one every day because I absolutely won't. But yeah, love that. And then this one is a bigger one, and I think this is like a monthly one. Oh, that's amazing. So it's like a calendar, so you can like circle which month it is and then like write things that you do down on here. Oh my gosh, I love that. That's amazing. And that says the monthly view. How cute are they? I'm obsessed with them. They're so lovely. I'll tag the small business down below and put a link to them. I absolutely love that. And I love that they're from a small business. It's so nice to support small where possible. How cute. And then guys, this is from another small business and it's called the Bridal Beauty. Oh my gosh, the bag is so cute too. Wow, there's loads of good bits in here. Oh, that looks amazing. Aqua hydrating mask. How nice does that look? Hydrating face mask. Anti-aging. This is what I need, guys, because I'm 30 soon. Oh, advanced hydration treatment. That looks unreal. Retinol derma quench liquid lift. Oh my gosh, I feel so lucky to have all of this. This is great because honestly, I need to do everything and anything I can to help me on the run up to the wedding. So this is so, so exciting. I've really got this stuck though, and now I can't open it, get into it, or even shut it. So leave me to work with that because I don't know what I've done there. For God's sake, what am I like? But yeah, and how cute is the box? So I'll leave a little link to that business as well below, but how adorable. Anyway, right, grab a cup of tea, grab a cup of coffee, let's pop downstairs. Let's get on with the home bargains haul. Here we are, home bargains, huge haul. Now, this is one of two bags. The other bag I've already emptied because some of the stuff was so good that I had to already style it around my home, but I'll go and get it to show you. But wow, I am excited. So, home bargains were killing it. They had so many nice pieces in. Me and my friend popped around home bargains the other day. I needed to pick up some cleaning bits, and I was just so shocked, and so was she, because she'd been in the other week and she was like, no, there's not much in at the moment. Well, we were surprised. I was not ready. We had to get a trolley. Yeah, just absolutely obsessed. So many garden bits, so many dupes, but we'll start with the first find, which isn't a dupe, it's just an absolute bargain. So I showed a similar one of these from B&M in my last video because I am candle obsessed, which, yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm showing you a very similar thing again, but this one is even bigger. Look at that, £9.99 that was. It is another citronella one, and somebody did comment on my last video that they're not safe to light indoors. I had been lighting my other one indoors, so I would just check into that, guys, because I don't know, and I don't want to tell you to light it indoors if it's not safe. I personally had, and I'm okay, but I will research. But yeah, absolutely amazing. £9.99, look at that.
Oh yeah, it does say here actually, for outdoor use only. I wonder why, but yeah, absolutely amazing. £9.99. I'm obsessed. It smells so good, Flo. Obviously, Easter has been and gone, but Easter was so early this year. I don't know about you, I feel like it's not time to like get rid of the cute bunny stuff yet. But I guess like we don't really need a bunny bowl anymore because Easter has been and gone. Why has Easter been and gone so early? I just don't understand. Since when is Easter the 1st of April? But they had some really cute bits. Not just Easter-wise, but really cute ceramic bits. I mean, I'm sorry, but that could go in somebody's, like, a child's bedroom or something all year round. It's so cute. I'll definitely be keeping the bunny bits out for the next couple, like, the next month at least, until the end of April. Let's start with a dupe that's actually not in the bag because I've got it up here. So, White Company do these mango candle holders. Similar ones to this kind of style before. This one is a really good, affordable, like, look for less of the White Company version. So, this is it. And it's so nice. Look at that. Absolutely love it. I just popped a big candle in it, but it is just like a glass candle holder. The mango at the bottom, the mango wood at the bottom is really lovely. And yeah, it's just such a good dupe. It was really, really affordable. And I've done that thing that I always do. Why do I never change? And honestly, this is the type of stuff that really irritates me about myself, is because I don't remember how much it was and I probably won't have the receipt. If you've been watching my hauls for ages, I do tend to do this and it is really annoying and I am so sorry because I do this every time. Let me see what's in here. Guys, it was in my purse. I'm absolutely chuffed. So let's have a little £4.99. £4.99, that is absolutely beautiful and that is going to look so good in like the next couple of months, like outside on the garden furniture, just in your house, on the kitchen island, in the middle of the table. I absolutely love it. Can't go wrong for £4.99. Oh, the sun's coming out. Yay. Okay, so next up, Home Bargains had some gorgeous baskets here. So these are the baskets. Now, these are very White Company kind of look for less style with the seagrass. White Company loves like a seagrass, especially a light seagrass. And these are beautiful. I actually got a medium size one as well. So this is a small, I got a medium and this is the larger one. And I'm using the medium one at the moment for toilet rolls in my bathroom because I don't have a toilet roll holder upstairs in the upstairs bathroom. But these were a really good price as well. So I'll let you know how much each one was with my receipt. The small one was £3.99, medium one was £5.99, and this larger one was £9.99. And they're just so good for having around the home. I just think they're a really, really good size. Like, you could do anything with them. And they're really aesthetically pleasing as well. I really, really like the seagrass. So, picked up those. Are we ready for the best White Company dupe that I have ever, ever found? Ever. And if you follow me on Instagram, you'll know that literally for 3 years, I just find things that are look for less. I style loads of dupes. I love like making interiors affordable. So for this to take prime statement as the best one I've ever found, you're not ready. Well, you're gonna be ready. 1 second. Oh my goodness! Look at this White Company dupe stone concrete effect lamp. Sorry. It is exactly the same, basically. This, the only thing that I would say is the difference to the one that's on screen right now. Number one, the price. White Company one is £195, and this one is £19.99. Under £20, and you get the shade too. The one thing I would say is maybe they're just a little bit different, is this base is a little bit more of a stone grey beige, and the other one is a lot more of a darker grey. But honestly, you cannot really tell the difference. It is gorgeous. Honestly, I'm obsessed with it. I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I'll try and insert some footage of it styled. I put it in my bedroom, but that's not where I've actually ended it up with. Ended it up with? That's actually not where it's ended up. I've got it in the kitchen at the moment, just on the sideboard. But yeah,
£19.99. Let me tell you how long I was looking for this for, honestly. So this popped up probably this time last year on Home Bargains Instagram. Like, they just did a random post, dead discreet, just one little picture, popped up, new lamp. I saw it and I was like, oh. And I commented saying, I need this, like, I need this. This was last April. I have spent a year trying to locate this lamp. Searched high and low. I have been to so many Home Bargains. It literally went viral. It sold out and I couldn't get my hands on it. Could not get my hands on it anywhere. I even went to a massive Home Bargains 45 minutes away from me just to see if they'd have it, and they didn't. And then I popped in, obviously, to my local one the other day. Didn't think it would be in there because I've been in multiple times already to look for it. All back in stock. I was so happy. I'll see it in footage of when I found it, because honestly, you've never seen somebody happier. I was absolutely thrilled. It is just insane. So yeah, £19.99. Also had these really cute little pictures in. I got two. This one is like a purpley one and had like a pressed flower in it. And then there was like a yellow pressed flower one as well, which I'll show me styling in a little video footage because that's upstairs in the bathroom. I just thought they were so cute for a really, really affordable price. Even if you just prop it up on like your kitchen side just to cover up a socket that you don't want people to see, or in the bathroom or whatever, just really, really affordable, really cute little flowers for spring. So that price was £2.99. Adorable. I just thought it was really, really cute. I'm really hoping you can see it nicely. There, that's a bit better. Like, look how cute the little paper is. I just think it's really, really adorable. So yeah, £2.99, and they had different kind of styles of them. Oh, I picked up this. Now this was £1.99, and they had like blue versions of it. It's really cute. Look at this little candle holder. How adorable is that? Doesn't that look so expensive? And it's only £1.99. £1.99, honestly. I think because I've not been into Home Bargains in ages that I'm just getting really excited about the prices again. But that is absolutely gorgeous. £1.99. I actually have already used this so much that I melted a whole candle in it. It all got stuck. Had to hot water it all out and clean it all up just to show you in this video. But it is absolutely stunning. Yeah, so they had a blue version. They had loads of like coastal stuff. They actually had a really nice vase in there as well. It's like blue and white striped. They had some really gorgeous bits. So definitely go and check out if you're after some cute spring homeware, because they had so much. I just love that. I also just picked up the normal bits that you get every time you go to Home Bargains. Here's the floor wipes and all the other random bits that you don't need to see because they aren't that interesting for this haul. But yeah, I was absolutely thrilled. And this and the lamp are probably my favourite things that I found. I just think it was so good. So that is the end of the Home Bargains haul. Wasn't as big as I thought. I thought I got more stuff, but maybe it's just because the stuff was so big, like the lamp and the massive candle, that it bulked out the bags a little bit. But yeah, I really loved Home Bargains. Definitely go and check them out if you're after some bits. It's got so many cute bits in. And thank you so much for watching. Obviously with Home Bargains, I can't actually link anything because it is a shopping store. So I've got loads of editing done, so I've got loads of videos ready to post, just like some vlog style ones and other bits. So yeah, can't wait to post them all, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.